120 horsepower engine, infantry smoke gun. I've had the pleasure of working with Red Bull One on many, many occasions, not only on air shows, but we worked at Flugda, which was in Cape Town, a Red Bull event that we had 220,000 people that were watching Glen Dell. We of course flew on the Red Bull series around the world. What an incredible view from up here despite the wind. The grandstand nice and full at this stage. Wonderful to see so many people that have all gathered over here to watch this air show. For the men of our Rickworth Artisan Blue Chip Flight School.
Oh shit, the engine's off.
We have a fire plaque here on our horses.
The engine's off. Oh shit. No, no, no.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, we've had an incident. I request you to please remain calm. Remain calm.
I don't know,
the
fire engine
will be dispatching.
I don't know.
The guy running there, stay back.
All cold.
Stay back, please. We will have professional services responding. Ladies and gentlemen, we've had an incident. Could somebody please shut that van down at the back? I request that you just remain where you are and please stay calm. If there's anybody that needs any form of assistance. Please folks, we have had an
incident. Where's the people?
We request that you just remain behind the fences. If you've got little ones with you, please just let them sit down. Professor Couture will join me. And I do have professional people on hand. If there's anybody that needs help, please indicate. If you need medical assistance, please indicate. Fire engines are there, the medical personnel are there.
Well, get the water on, man. Jeez, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, we have had a nasty incident here. I do have people on standby over here. If there's anybody, and I'm sure there would be photographers that might have photographs, if you could please, not now, but if we could make use of those photographs. Guys are moving into the scene at this time. Those people that are walking down there, we need to get members of the public and pilots people on that side back. Dames en here, ons sê baie dankie vir een en almal. Dit is nie goed om 'n ongeluk by 'n lugskou te sien. Maar indien daar enige lid is van die publiek wat op hierdie stadium hulp benodig, sal u asseblief net 'n aanduiding vir ons gee hier by die toren. Ek het gekwalifiseerde mense op bystand wat hulp en beraad sal gee. So indien daar enige lid is in die publiek wat op hierdie stadium nie goed voel nie, asseblief as u vir ons kan 'n aanduiding gee, dan sal ons onmiddellik behulpsaam wees.
When I saw I heard the engine start up again.
Mm-hmm. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I always did an accident. Part of children, it's important that you know what's going on. This accident is right in front of you. As you can see, the firefighters and the ambulance people are there. They are attending to the accident. The people that are crossing the runway, you need to expedite. I've got aircraft in the air. I must say thank you to the warrant officer that's here with me that's coordinating the police. I've got five subjects that will more than likely be coming back home.
Well, what's that big truck for?
The dames en here, weer eens versoek ek dat dit nie daar enige lid is van die publiek. Wat by hierdie lugskouers, wat nie goed voel op hierdie stadium. Asseblief, as jy enige probleem het, jy kan onmiddellik daar ons toren toe, of vier boodskap daar die toren, ek het mense hier wat bereid is. Ik ben opgeleid om met die te werken.